In this example, we will investigate Euclidean distance. Euclidean distance is used to calculate the straight line distance from a source to a location. The output will be a raster surface in which each cell holds a distance measurement from the pixel location to the nearest input feature. The distance is recorded in the map units. For example, if a UTM projection is used in which the units are in meters, then the distance will be calculated in meters. Before we begin, I will change some of the environment settings. Here we will be calculating distance from the nearest highway and also from the nearest lake. We would like to do so for the entire state. To make sure that our result fills the entire state extent, we will change some of the environment settings. First, I will set the processing extent to be the same as the county's layer. Next, I will set the mask under raster analysis to the county's layer. So the created raster grids will fill the state and also be masked to the extent of the state. The Euclidean distance tool can be found in the spatial analyst toolbox under distance. First, I will calculate distance from major highways. The major highways layer will be the input feature, source layer. We will set the cell size to 100 meters. As you can see, the result is a raster grid of distances in meters from the major highways. Note that the result has been masked to the extent of the state. Next, we will calculate the distance from lakes. We will use a cell size of 100 meters again. Again, this tool produces a distance from lakes in meters. As a final note, when calculating Euclidean distance, it is important to consider whether or not the straight line distance is meaningful in your study. For example, if you are calculating distance between two addresses, distance along the road network could be more valuable. In this case, a vector-based network analysis may be more appropriate.